Well, thank you so much. And it's the one place where you can find a collaboration of artists from all over the Lowcountry, and it's for an amazing cause. Joining me now with the details on the Crazy Sexy Cancer Benefit are Jenny and Sam. How are you all this morning?
Hey, we're doing great. We're excited to be here, Laura. Thank you for having us.
Well, we're happy to have you guys. And I mean, this is kind of a happening name for a benefit concert. Tell me a little bit about it.
Yeah, the whole thing was spawned. My mom passed away from cancer about a year and a half ago, and I'm turning my grief into something more active, something bigger than me. And so through Dance Effects, I'm able to do this. She had a book called Crazy Sexy Cancer Tips that she would read, and I was like, what is this? But I loved the name, and so last year we started it back in July in the summer, and kind of took, and this year it's grown so much, people wanting to become involved. It's a huge collaboration. We've got comedians, we've got artists, photographers, painters, but performing artists, more so to speak, for the concert. We've got musicians, bands, just incredible, incredible things.
So with all these people involved, you said something about photographers, painters, yes, things like that. They will have their things on display?
Yeah, we're doing a silent auction and a raffle as well as the performing concert. The Charleston Dance Project is being featured, and we have a strip aerobics performance ensemble that will also. So it's a mature audience benefit, definitely, but you know, still PG-13.
No. Well, definitely. Well, tell me, where do people need to go if they want to participate or if they want to buy tickets?
Yeah, you buy tickets. You can get them through us at a discount, $10 for students, $12 for adults. And the Footlight Players Theater is where it is. It's this weekend. It's exciting. Saturday night, 8 o'clock. We're having the silent auction at 7 o'clock. Come early. But at the door, it's $15.
Okay, and again, tell me, you said in the silent auction, you all are going to have actual work from the people that are going to be there, or this is just going to be things that have been donated, or?
Yeah.
It's basically Lowcountry artists of all types, our friends, anybody who wanted to donate. We also have people like restaurants on King Street, like gave gift certificates, so yeah, we have a lot of stuff for you there.
So all the proceeds from the ticket sales that you all will have and the silent auction will,
yes,
be going to where?
The American Cancer Society.
So what a noble cause, and
it's
for your
exciting
mother.
Yeah, absolutely. It's going to be a crazy, wonderful date night. You should definitely come. No, you don't want to miss this.
So, that's a good point. So it's for guys and girls?
Mm-hmm. Oh, absolutely. Yes.
So what a wonderful way to take a date.
A big variety show. You'll have like a musician, a band set, and then you're going to have the Charleston Dance Project perform jazz contemporary dance, and we'll have hip-hop dancers. They're all adults performers, so professionals and recreational art. It's pretty exciting.
One more time, tell me where it's going to be located.
Footlight Players Theater, 8 o'clock this Saturday night, July 31st.
And where can people get tickets?
At Dance Effects. It's on East Bay Street.
Got it.
Or the night of. At the door.
Thank you, Jenny and Sam, for
thank
joining
you
us this morning. We
thank
really
you,
appreciate it.
So
thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Oh,
thank
you too. You guys too. Thank you. Great. Well, don't move. It's music to our ears. Charleston Sound is back and in the show, and they've got an album unique to the Lowcountry you just have to have. We're back in three.